Good afternoon. Today is October the 10th, 2018. My name is Violetta and I see answers. I'm a psychic and as an answers I see a pictures. For example, my son had yesterday a problem. So he called me and he wouldn't take answers for me as a mom. But as a psychic, he said, tell me what you see. And I told him, and he was happy, and it helped him to solve the problem. So it's a pleasure for me to be divided as a mom or as a psychic. As a psychic, he will let me to give him advices. As a mom, I don't think so. Your kids think always that they are smarter than you are. So that's the story. And Leszek is... He said about 2 more weeks and he will finish his videos, so he will be able to work with me and asking me questions. But he is finishing that video about ayahuasca, about 4 or 5 parts it will be, since May. And I'm patient. No one can say that I'm not patient. Okay. And again, my girlfriend Shell asked me questions as an answers. I have seen the visions and I asked my husband, I draw the pictures, basic pictures, and then my husband make his caricatures. He's very fast, so it takes him a few seconds to draw each one of them. Okay, so Cheryl asked, I will try to be as quiet as possible with the paper. Sorry for the people that they are affected by that. I never knew that the paper is making so much noise. Russian, former Russian ambassador in USA, Kislyak, appeared on Russian state TV and said it would take him 20 minutes to name all the Trump officials, including Trump himself. What he meant with. What he met with. So all the officials that he met with, it takes him 20 minutes to name it. Is this another of Putin's messages to Trump, letting Trump know that he better start doing as he promised to do? The Agularov, in my opinion, was one of the messages. And now is the other message. You start doing what I'm asking you to do, or drip, 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 the informations will be coming. That's a lot, apparently, Americans that Kislyak was meeting with. And the picture, really quietly, was like that. A plier, cleaning the street, the highway. So they are cleaning the highway from opposition. He is telling him, we can do some damage, we can clear the path and everything will be visible and easy to prove that you were working with us. So the other question is, well, I will actually ask if that's what the cards are confirming. So, what is the message from Kislyak to Trump? Because he wouldn't go by himself, it's from Putin to Trump. Okay. We can let you get out of the office if you are not obeying the rules. So they have trick to spread the news and take him out of the office. He was collaborating with Russia. They were in love. They were partners. Lovers are partners. So he knows that they were doing whatever. Yeah, because Russians thought he is better grass for them. The greener grass, Trump was for them. So they wanted him to win and they helped him. But now they want him to pull all those sanctions. start looking differently or we can hang you. He can't not be that fool to do something. And he will start doing whatever they ask him to do. He's already making problems with China. Today the market went really bad. So it's something that they have to, he needs to start working with them. And if he doesn't, then we will see the effects. And Miller is working. Miller is working very hardly. I'm moving the table and the camera is moving. So many rules I have to obey. Okay. The other question Cheryl asked, does Trump have control over FBI now? The structure is... And I closed my eyes and I saw a twisted structure of a tent. You know, those big tents that they built for people who are in danger, for survivors. That's the structure. It was twisted. Every way the structure was twisted. So yes, FBI is not as independent. He is twisting them and damaging them. The other question again about FBI. Oh, I'm forgetting to answer those questions with cards. So does Trump have control over FBI? And he shouldn't, because it should be independent part of the government. Yeah, he is controlling them as a hero pet. He is not letting them to be independent. They are worried. They are in control, financial control as well, because he is making everything impossible. So they are juggling. They are giving him information that he shouldn't ever have. He feels he can get away with everything because he is the main star, and I hope he's not putting his hand, because Mother Russia wants to be safe, and so he is twisting every structure that can be twisted. I was watching recently a program about Catch Me If You Can. It was about a gentleman who in the 60s was the best con artist. By the 25, he was a doctor, he was a pilot, he was a lawyer, related to the top office even. Like Jeff Sessions' office now, that time he was related even as a lawyer. Little boy who started at 16 to be a con artist. Amazing story, and the movie was, the DiCaprio was playing his role. Catch Me If You Can. And I watched the real con artist. Now he's working for FBI, and he said how hard it is to get to be accepted by FBI. His son, who is, eventually he became a lawyer because he wanted to be FBI agent as well. This guy was so smart, absolutely brilliant, forging every document, every check. So eventually FBI let him to get away from the prison and use him as FBI agent. Come on, girls. Cora came to check out what am I doing. Okay. The other question is, has FBI director Cora has FBI Director Chris Wray, who also is graduate of Yale Law School, like a Kavanaugh, been recruited as an asset by Trump. So the answer was sailing, but it's not straight sailing, it's bending. It's like a bungee jumping sailing and the light. So we see some part of it that is not, it's bouncing back, but bouncing down. So he is some ways an asset to Trump because he's not straightforward. Something is not completely right. And if the cards are proving differently. If I'm doing reading just for one person, it's much easier. I don't have to cleanse those cards all the time, but because I'm doing different people, I have to cleanse them. Angel of Justice. What he put, he will receive. So eventually we might learn about Chris Wray. It's a dysfunctional family now. FBI is not the way it was before. Because the, I will see what the Queen of Wands is talking about. They have to make all decisions related to Trump. They are absolutely obeying the Trump. And there is a trust issue. They know they shouldn't be trusting Trump because his connection with Mother Russia, probably Red Cape. And they are letting him to get away with it. So many times they are closing the eyes, like with Mrs. Ford and Kavanaugh investigation, they were closing the eyes. They didn't want to see the one's obvious step next. They just went like that with the very narrow path. The ceiling, which is protection for every house, it's not protective. It's bending. Boom, boom, boom. So it's something that even FBI is not talking about GOP, but even FBI has some problems. I bet Chris Wray thought that he will be a good on this position. Somehow it's like a lot of friends in that position. Chris Wray, Kavanaugh, and Rosenstein, they're all very good friends. I don't know if you can like that. Okay, the other question is Trump protecting Kavanaugh as one of his own assets? And the answer was, Trump knows he is a target, so he wants Kavanaugh to be target, not him. So he is using Kavanaugh as a shield, kind of. Because everyone wants to go on to attack Trump, but the big story was taking all everyone's attention, and I already have cleansed the cards, so is Kavanaugh new assets for Trump? Mother Russia. Taking risks. He knows Kavanaugh will be his, to me, Casino's wheel of fortune is cheating. Because Trump had those casinos and that was money laundering. So he wants to get away with the law. He wants the hero path is the structure. But I think eventually Mueller will be able to put a lid on him because eventually everything will come out. a lot of work. Am I pulling so many the same card? And good card. Everyone will be celebrating the victory eventually. But we don't. Please don't let the victory to be on Kavanaugh's side. Because it can be as well on Kavanaugh that he will be a victorious. But I think because of the first hero path, that will be a void. Please, everyone, go and vote. Cheryl asked me a few days ago as well if they are going to cheat on the new elections. First, I thought that the twisting things was the, like every secretary long time ago had the addresses and so on. No, it wasn't. My gosh, sorry for that. Okay, I think I will finish on this. But be prepared. Cora! Be prepared that it will be twisted information and everyone will be doing something against the people. Trump will find a way to not be honest. This is a message from my husband. Hi, I'm Richard. Thanks for viewing. 5.5 seconds each drawing took him. So I'm just scared that my dogs will be noisy. Thank you everyone for nice comments from last video. I'm really, feeling speechless how many of you were attacked and how many of you ladies were, and even men, had those bad experiences in the past. So I thought I'm sharing my story, but well, I knew that there is a lot of women who are attacked, but so many of you wrote about this. Thank you, and thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing, and thank you for booking readings with me. Bye-bye.